Hello children, how are you all? Hope you are doing well and taking good care of your health. Welcome back to our mathematics class. So, previously we learned number from 1 to 7 and in this session we are going to learn about the number 8. Okay? Tell me, what do we have to begin with today? Yes, right. We have to begin from page number 30 of your Term 1 course book. What will you see there? Yes, good. Number 8. Yes, 8 spider legs. Yes, you are also right. The spider legs are 8. The spider legs are 8. Okay. Now, use your index finger and trace the number 8 on the page. Have you traced, children? Good. Now, read the word. Very good. 8. 8, 8, 8. The spider legs are 8. Say aloud 8. 8, 8, 8. The spider legs are 8. Again 8. 8, 8, 8. The spider legs are 8. Very good. Let's move to the next picture. What do you see next? Good. An octopus. How many legs does an octopus have? Right. 8 legs. An octopus has 8 legs. What's next? Yes, very good. Right answer. This is a pizza. How many slices a pizza have? Right. A pizza has 8 slices. A pizza has 8 slices. Dear children, can you now see a hole? Okay. Can you see dotted line on all? Okay, good. Now trace the line on the dotted line. Have you traced? Good. Which number have you traced? Excellent. You have traced number 8. Now, what do you see at last? Yes, right. You can see cherries. So, how many cherries are there here? Yes, 9 cherries. You pretty children are answering brilliantly. So, I will give you an activity of coloring. Do you like coloring? Good. So, color 8 cherries, right? Have you colored the cherries? Good. Now tell me, how many legs does a spider have? Yes, 8 legs. Wow, brilliant. A spider has 8 legs. Well done, children, well done. You have done very well in this session. Till then, you observe the next number and complete your homework. Inshallah, we will meet in the next session with a new number. Okay? Allah Hafiz. Bye-bye.